I've seen it from drawings and from our first rather hesitant ideas, and of course I still haven't seen the whole thing. So when we spread it all out, I said, gosh, haven't we done a lot?
The Norwich Friends Tapestry is a narrow 90-metre long wall hanging created as part of the Norwich Castle Royal Palace Reborn project. The wall hanging will be displayed in one of the newly reconstructed interiors of the keep of Norwich Castle. We refer to it as a tapestry in order to retain the association with the famous Bayeux tapestry. The narrative of the tapestry depicts events following the Norman conquest. The local focus of the narrative includes dramatic events and fighting in the Fens and Norfolk, including the siege of Norwich Castle in 1075. Our wall hanging is created by a group of volunteer embroiderers who generously dedicate their enthusiasm, skill and time to the project. 9 out of 14 sections of the embroidery have now been completed.
It was lovely meeting people and learning new techniques and finding how one progressed.
To begin with, I found it quite unnerving working on the actual panel. When you're actually handling linen that's going to be used, looking at tiny little segments, I was so anxious to get the colours right. But as Jean pointed out to me, from 6 foot away, it wouldn't really matter if I used pale blue or grey, because I don't think that's going to make any effect in the future.
I think people were not too sure they could do it to start with. Had we known that it was going to take maybe 400, 500, 600 hours per panel, and we'd said that at the beginning, everybody would have head to the hills. They certainly wouldn't have wanted to volunteer. But as it was, we had the right number of volunteers for the right number of panels.
The project of creating the textile is funded by a generous grant from the Friends of the Norwich Museums.
We settled on the tapestry because we all loved it so much. And now today, you're seeing it come to fruition. It's everything that we ever hoped for. So we're delighted to be able to sponsor.
Well, I feel I've just been a very small cog in a very large piece of machinery.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing, isn't it, really? You can't say no, because you're never going to get another opportunity like it, really.